as a surya. I'm maybe 3 years, 3.5 years. Not so much. I'm after Raqqa I come. And my whole family is here. My mom, my brother, my sister, my children, my husband is died. We try go out so much time, but they don't let us. All time when we try go out from Syria, they catch us, my husband and my brother, and they put in the jail.
Situation here, it's bad. You know, now it's winter, it's cold. It's not a good situation. We won't go home.
Mislim da smo mi obavezni da primimo te naše građane, da oni koji su krivi odgovaraju pred zakonom, a da one koji su žrtve pogrešnih odluka svojih roditelja, mislim na djecu, učinimo sve da ih socijaliziramo, da ih obrazujemo, da ih educiramo i da ih sklonimo od tog radikalizma vjerskog tipa.